25 last Sunday, and his hair he found some gray. But he still ain't changed his lifestyle, he likes it better the old way. So he grows a little garden in the backyard by the fence. He's consuming what he's growing nowadays in self-defense. He gets out there in the twilight zone sometimes when it just don't make no sense. Yeah, he gets off on country music, cause disco left him cold. And he's got young friends and a new wave, but he's just too friggin' old. And he dreams at night of Woodstock and the day John Lennon died. How the music made him happy and the silence made him cry. Yeah, he thinks of John sometimes, and he has to wonder why. Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie, this new life is just a bust. He ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust. He was sure back in the 60s that everyone was hip. Then they sent him off to Vietnam on his senior trip. And they forced him to become a man while he was still a boy. And behind each wave of tragedy, he waited for the joy. Now this world may change around him, but he just can't change no more. Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie, this new life is just a bust. He ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust. Well, he stays away a lot now from the parties and the clubs. And he's thinking while he's jogging around, sure is glad he quit the hard drugs. Cause him and his kind get more endangered every day, and pretty soon the species will just up and fade away. Like the smoke from that torpedo, just up and fade away. I still recall the morning that I met you, standing out in front of Wilson's Five and Dime, staring through the window hungry for the things you couldn't buy. Just like a fool I thought that I could please you. I saw you had an eye for things to shine. I paid $7,000 for a bracelet just to satisfy your 14 karat mind. Laying by these railroad tracks in Denver with a hurting head and a half a pint of wine. Everything except my soul has been surrendered just to satisfy your 14 karat mind. The cabin that I built in West Virginia was not enough to keep you satisfied. Cause a man that's got a sawmill occupation can't afford to feed a rich girl's appetite. I wonder if you're still with Willie Jackson,
Sometimes I wonder if he's still alive. Oh, Willie, he gave up his wife and children just to satisfy your 14-carat mind. Laying by these railroad tracks in Denver with a hurting head and a half a pint of wine. Everything except my soul has been surrendered just to satisfy your 14-carat mind. Just to satisfy your 14-carat mind.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for the trains, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained, took us all the way to New Orleans. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana and was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done, every night you kept me from the cold. Then somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away, looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I trade all of my tomorrows for a single yesterday, holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing left is all she left for me. Ah, but feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.
is called the Jamestown Ferry. It's not a hot day in January, like he said it'd be if he ever left me. A case of gone was all he carried as he got on the Jamestown Ferry. And he said that gone was all he'd ever be. I didn't think that he'd leave me after saying how much he needs me. But the fact still remains, I'm sitting here all alone, missing the loving of my baby. Lord, it's about to drive me crazy. He was the sweetest piece of heaven I've ever known. He just caught the Jamestown Ferry. It's not a hot day in January, like he said it'd be if he ever left me. A case of gone was all he carried as he got on the Jamestown Ferry. And he said that gone was all he'd ever be. I walk through his kingdom of honky tonks and bars. I remember how he'd hold me and comfort me with talk. He didn't cuss with every breath. He had a soothing southern drawl. Just caught the Jamestown Ferry. It's not a hot day in January, like he said it'd be if he ever left me. A case of gold was all he carried as he got on the Jamestown Ferry. And he said that gold was all he'd ever be. He just caught Jamestown Ferry. It's not a hot day in January, like he said it'd be if he ever left.
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive, and the world
a good time.
Super. Talk is cheap when the story is good. And and the tales go taller on down the line. But I'm telling you, babe, that I don't think it's true, babe. And even if it is, keep this in mind. You take it on the run, baby, if that's the way you want it, baby. You say you're coming home, but you won't say when.